Okay. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm good. Are you ready?
I don't know what I'm reacting to, but I am reacting to something. Oh my god! Wait! Oh my god, it's all of the Disney figures. Oh my god, I don't even know what to look at first. So first of all, we have Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. I have no idea what he's holding in his hand there. He looks so cute though. He looks kind of exactly how I expected him to with the molded head. He looks lovely. And next one we have Pinocchio. There's no molded faces for these figures, which is interesting to say the least, I guess. I don't know how his... I think he's got like a print maybe for his nose. This is a very blurry picture. But it looks like maybe he's holding a print with Cleo the fish on it. That's quite cute. That's nice. He looks cool. Next to him is Jiminy Cricket. He looks scary. I can't really tell what's happening with his face there, but he looks kind of scary. I'm sure once it's actually been released and you can see it properly, it looks nice. But I'm sorry. I'm looking at other stuff. Next to him is Fantasia Mickey. He's got the nice broom piece that looks really cool. I think that might be new, or it's at least like a recoloring or something. Simple, nice print. He's got the wizard hat. He looks nice. And then next to him is Tiana, and she looks beautiful. And they haven't given her like a big poofy skirt piece like I thought they might for like a ball gown. It's just a regular skirt piece, but it still looks cool. I can't tell if she's got a new hair piece or not, but it looks like she's maybe got crown on her head, so it's cool. And then next to her, I don't remember his name, I feel bad. I think it's Dr. Facilier, but he looks cool. You can't really make out too many details, but he's got his cane there and his hat. He looks nice. And then the Queen of Hearts, she looks very out of place next to these other figures just because of like her smile. It looks very comical and large, and the others look more minifigure-esque. But she's got the big skirt. She looks cool. And then next to her is Aurora. She looks lovely. I can see that she's got like printing on her arms. She's got the pink dress. It looks like she's got a new hair piece. She's got an owl. It's lovely. And next to her is Mulan. She looks great. I can see she's got like Cricket printed onto like a brick of some sort there next to her. Looks like she's got dual molded legs. She's got a sword. She looks awesome. Next to her is Ernesto. Again, I can't make out too much detail, but looks like he's got a cool hat hair combo. His guitar's all printed, which is really nice to see. Is that meant to be Dante? He looks like he's got no printing on him at all. He looks kind of default, but I'm sure when you get to see HD pictures. I just saw Baymax. I'm sure when you see HD pictures, maybe he'll have more detail to him. He looks like he's got a long nose, but he looks kind of like the police dog a little bit, like the regular city one. Next to him is Pocahontas. She looks beautiful. I love her. She's got a new hair piece. It's like flowing in the wind. That's cool. They might all have new pieces. I just can't tell with Tiana. I don't know. I can't see what she's holding there. But she looks like she's got a nice amount of detail. She's got the dual molded legs. It's really cool. Then we have Cruella. She's holding something. She's got a wee Dalmatian next to her. I like her hairpiece once again. That looks like it's a new hairpiece maybe. It looks like she's got her coat is printed on her, but she's got a nice fabric piece over her shoulders. Her feet look like they're printing rather than dual molded, which is interesting. But again, this could just be how low quality the images I'm looking at. Next to her is Robin Hood. He looks really cute. I'm wondering if that hat on top of his head is gonna be like a accessory piece, like the crowns, because then they could use the fox head to do like Nick from Zootopia and stuff as well. He looks nice. Next to him is Prince John. Same sort of story. He just looks how I expect him to be, I guess. He looks nice. Looks like he's got printing on his feet, frizzly paws. He's got a fabric shoulder cape piece, same as Cruella's. He looks nice. Next to him is Stitch. He's got the four arms, like we were saying from the Star Wars figure. I don't actually know what his name is, but he looks really cute. He's got the same head, I believe, from the first CMF series, so he doesn't have his antennae because he's 626 here, but he looks cool. He's got his little laser guns. I love Stitch. He looks very cute, so excited for this figure. Next for him is Baymax, and I really don't know what to say about him. He's just a regular minifigure, but with some big puffy arms. Maybe he's got like a chest piece on and I can't tell, but I don't think so. I think it's just a print because you can see his like leg hinges. He looks weird. And next to him is the Evil Queen. Again, you can't make out too much detail, but she's got the magic mirror. She's got a dress. It looks like it's got nice printing. It's possible that cape is one of those cool ones. It looks like the black on top and the red on the inside. And she's got probably a new crown piece that looks like on top of her head. So overall, these look really cool, regardless of how some of them look. Baymax, I will be getting all of them. And I'm very excited about the princesses in particular, and after them, my first picks are probably going to be Stitch and Oswald. They look fantastic, so very exciting stuff.